So the fat controller drove Percy back to the yard and introduced him to Edward. Percy soon learned what he had to do, and they had a happy afternoon. And then Henry came by, hissing as usual. But Percy just went... That really frightened Henry. He jumped and ran away. Edward laughed and said, "How beautifully you washed him, Percy. I can't make a noise like that."
"Oh, that's nothing. You should hear them in the workshops. You have to make a noise like that to be heard."
Next morning, Thomas arrived.